Hey guys, it's Cisco Spider, and welcome back to another DVD review. Today we have South Park, the complete 18th season. Yeah, if you do not know, I am a major fan of South Park. I'm trying to collect all the DVDs, which is actually really hard to do, since in my local places like Walmart and places like that that sell DVDs, they normally don't sell South Park DVDs, except for maybe season 15, 16, 17, and now 18, and I already have all those, and yeah, so I have no idea what I'm going to do. I know that they have some at my used DVD place, which I'm totally okay with buying used DVDs as long as they're not too damaged. But if I can't find them, I'm probably going to have to look online, which I don't like buying stuff online, but yeah. So yeah, to the actual DVD. Looks nice. It has the main characters here, and South Park, the complete 18th season, and drones from one of the episodes. And this is a thin DVD, not like one of those other South Park DVDs like this one. Oh, it's thick. Since this one had like 17, we usually have 14 episodes a season, while this one only has 10 episodes. So that's kind of why it's thin. But yeah, I actually kind of like the thinness of it. It doesn't take any shelf space. And the back has the main characters. Has Lord, or Brandy as Lord, and Cartman Bra, right here. What the season's about, and the bonus features, which are mini commentaries by the creators of South Park. the commentaries are probably the reason why I love buying these South Park DVDs, since these the commentaries, they tell you exactly what you want to know about the show. Yeah, they're mini, they're only 2 to 5 minutes long, but they're a lot better than other DVDs that barely talk about the show. They just talk about what they did like last week. This one actually tells you a lot. Like, they in this commentary, they tell you why they wanted to have Randy as Lord and stuff like that. And they also say some behind the scenes stuff, like everyone except for like one person in the crew became or did a gluten-free diet when they were doing the gluten episode of South Park, so I thought that was cool. Then there's deleted scenes, which I've talked about how I don't like deleted scenes for cartoon DVDs, but South Park is an exception since it takes about a few hours to animate one scene, but for other shows like Simpsons and Family Guy, it takes about a few months to animate a scene. So all the deleted scenes are actually full color instead of animatics, and for this one especially, they are actually funny. They're not great deleted scenes, like I wouldn't desperately want them to put it in the episode, but it did get a laugh out of me for each scene. So yeah, and that's all the special features. Most South Park DVDs don't have like two big special features. The only one I can really think that actually has more than deleted scenes and commentaries is like the first few seasons and season 12 and 15. So yeah. So back on like the actual DVD, you have like you take out the box, I think. Then you have the boys, Craig's mom's bush, and the drones. This is the complete 18th season. So yeah, it looks really nice. I think it's cool. Then at the back it has, you know, Randy with his penis cut off, which is from an episode. Then here is pictures from the episodes. And then the episode list and the discs, which I really like. I really like the episode list for all the South Park DVDs. It has the episode number, like 18-1, which is season 18, episode 1. Has the episode name, the original air date, and what the episode's about. And they have that for all 10 episodes here, which I really like. Yeah. So that's the South Park DVD. Do I recommend it? Yeah, I really do recommend all of the South Park DVDs. If you are a fan of South Park, if you don't like South Park, or you have not yet seen South Park, they have all the episodes, I think, online, which is a good place to start. And of course, if you don't like South Park, then don't buy it. If you like South Park and you don't really have any DVDs, I would say to go buy some DVDs, since the commentaries are really good. I really love the commentaries. And if you do like South Park and you have not yet seen season 18, I definitely recommend this season, because it's probably one of my favorites. It's really good. Even though, yes, there's only 10 episodes, which is like for less than a usual season. It's still really good. So yeah, I'm the Spider and Cartman, brah.